Hello, and we are back on Minecraft in Building a Disguise. And now today I'm together with Stamp. Stamp, what are you doing? I think we need to take Appen from you, cause you are not using it for a good purpose, I think. But I'm just gonna sit there. Where is it? There. Music and stuff a little bit up like that, so you can hear it. And today we're gonna show what we have built on Building in Disguise. It's guys. Yeah, Sam, yeah, you can see he's right down the corner. But I think we'll start off with the cave again that I was showing before in the first episode. So we're gonna go in. Opens as usual, and today, Stamp, you're a little slow. I'm gonna open for you. Wait, Stamp. I'm opening. Run! Keep running. I can see we are using a text by DukoCraft today, so it looks a little bit more fancy. Yeah, stuff like that. And today, we are again gonna use the elevator. Oh, dang it. It bugged. Alright, but we got up. That's an important thing. I think Stamp's also here. He also bugged. And now we got this nice invention that's called a bathroom. And yeah, Stamp may need to get a shower. Because you see, he got a creeper all over him. Yeah. It's a dirty job to be a creeper hunter in these days. yeah, am I relaxing? Relaxing water, hot water. Stamp. Well, yeah, Stamp. Not now. Not the time. We are on our way to show the world what we has been doing or are doing, whichever you call it. Stamp, you are a little slow. Also, now we're moving on. A little bit. Chicken. Dang it, I can't hit it. Here we got a little mine station, a little minecart station. We're not gonna show that to you now. Yeah, Stamp, relax. We're gonna show that to you later, but we've got other things to show you. We are running. We're still running, and yeah, there's a lot of trees, the big forest, like we got planted nearly everywhere. And I think this was will look a little weird, but still a little funny. But so if, I will I'll put it there for no reason. There it goes. Ah, Stamp! For God's sake, let me go first. I like that. Right. Oh, this looks fancy, you think? You may think gold, and there is like iron there, and there's like this double step, and the beautiful water with glowstone under it, and diamond floor, rich kid's place. But this is not. It's only we just begun this. It's gonna be a club, so that it can be parties and stuff like that in here. And yeah, that's what we're gonna show about this area. Only beginning. We just started. What just I just gonna see the stamp. Oh yeah, like Stamp got the Stamp like making making skeletons kill creepers so that he gets CDs. That's how he gets CDs also if not in the dungeon. Yeah, and now we're on our way to the minecart station. I also got a minecart, but I think Stamp needs one. Do you have a minecart, Stamp? Oh, we're just gonna go get one. Alright. See, love them. Take one, Stamp. I'm gonna drive first. You can just move a Stamp. Now we're going. It's gonna take some time, this little trip. through the beautiful forest. And the music is playing, and what have... I got a friend here that also been playing. He may have made this. I'm gonna remove that. That's pretty ugly. Stamp, do you see it? And now we're... Yeah, it's ugly. You think it's ugly too? I think it's very ugly. Doesn't belong here. And this is our house. And what exactly are people doing right now? Staff, we need to move this. They have been freaking ballsing it up. Alright. Stand by with us. No, it isn't me. It must be one of my two friends. Like, I got two of my friends also been here. Working, just, like, having fun. But we're just gonna ignore the fact that we got redstone torches all over. Gotta remove it. Relax. Alright. How could that snow stay there? Usually, I think snow removes itself. Alright. Never mind. Are you gonna remove a stamp? Then I'm gonna move on. And this wonderful place. What, this water's slowly coming down. Who the fuck placed? Ugh. I'm getting a little bit mad. Alright. That should be a peaceful place, but I feel a little bit angry. And the little beautiful farmhouse with some wheat and a bed in it. Let's see, is there more we can show? Yeah, this actually. Like, yeah, I said before, we got planted the forest, like, all over the whole thing. And we got, like, lakes and stuff like that. And then we also got this little, beautiful lake with a little thing where you can have your boats and stuff like that. Also, stuff like that. Only boats. I think Minecraft can be in water. I'm just gonna test that. No, it doesn't work. Only for boats, it's called. I think that's all we've got for today. Stamp can say goodbye. Say goodbye, Stamp. Be a nice creeper hunter, say goodbye. Good, Stamp. That's all we got for today. See you next time.